All right. Thank you. Yes!
Ignore him. He act like he was on the court. And that was mine. Look, that's why I'm up here. Thank you. with the rat. Get up on him! Come on, y'all gotta get these rebounds! Why are y'all just looking at the ball? Get the rebound! Get him, Makai. Come on! Yeah! Are you serious? I'm about to have to cut this off. Rodney. is. Come on, Makai. Extend. Come on, dude. And hanging on the rim. Well, you know you can't worry about it if they reclass. Birth certificate don't mean nothing.
That's true. But why would they not think if they that good, why would you reclass?
But that's the whole point. But that's the whole point. Is that you have the advantage of being bigger and strong.
Right.
But it's almost like you have to now, because like my son, I just reclassed him and I didn't want to. But everybody is reclassed. So, and then now the teams want you to reclass so that the whole team is a reclass. Like now, if you play 2025 and you not a reclass, you at a disadvantage because all them 2024s are reclasses. You understand what I'm saying? So you're playing against kids that are older and bigger than you. In the beginning, it was an advantage because everybody wasn't there. Now, you got whole teams there, which is crazy.
You get
put in that box where you, because for me and him was against it for a long time. But his coach kept saying it. I'm his trainer. Kept saying it.